After starting outside in St. Peter's Square, inspectors and cleaners moved inside the Vatican to clean the Basilica. First of all, basic cleaning is necessary with the usual solutions of soap and water. After, we can use substances that are, as in this case, nebulized on the surfaces with the aim of quantitatively reducing bacteria and viruses on all surfaces. It's clear that it's not possible to remove them all. That would be sterilization. That is what it's done in the operating room. But it is important to lower the viral risk a lot. From holy water fonts to handrails, each surface was cleaned, sprayed, and mopped by those in hazmat suits. The cleaning was done even before, of course. It was daily. Obviously, the busiest areas are sanitized more frequently and on a daily basis. The important thing is to have enough people who are educated on how they should be distributed and using the cleaning substances. Luckily, we have all this available without any problem. The chlorine-based products will be used as the Basilica opens May 18th, keeping every pilgrim as safe as possible when they come to visit the Vatican.